is me, Coconut99, and today I am at a place. I am back, actually, at a place called Garrisons Lake. And today we're going to see what kind of fish are up and about today. So let's see what we can catch.
The hook broke off. It was like, it looked like something was like toying with it. Let that sit. Okay. Trying to get really, really warm out here. This thing's moving, so I'm gonna see if I can. This rod right here is moving. Something. But no full on take yet. I can't do anything yet. All I can do is wait. Look at that waterfall. That's how you know the tide's going down more and more. Nothing. I think we'll hold off on the grip for a few minutes. Oh. I still got a tiny piece of bread on here. I'm holding off the ones on my larger rod. Ooh, ooh! Finally! Went for that real quick. First fish. Bluegill, but this guy's gonna become, it's gonna become catfish bait, so this guy is not gonna be put back. Let's see where this goes. All right, I got my piece of fish, so I'm gonna put it out there and see what I can get. Okay. All right. First fish. Using this bait. See if we can get another. So now that the bluegill are active. Oh, again. Awesome. You got another fish. Whew. All right. Fish are active right now. Hold on a minute. This thing's shaking, but there's no wind right now, so this thing's trying to shake. I don't know if someone's going for it or someone's toying with it. But I don't want to mess with it so much, so I'm going to leave that alone for a minute. Yeah, they're going for it now. The bread. On the cut bait, it's moving, but it's like there's nothing fully yet. Oh, fish.
Ooh.
What a surprise, golden shiner. Calm down. Calm down. Oh, that was almost a hook on my finger. Golden shiner. Excellent, excellent fish. Nice. Beautiful gold color. Red color, red, almost light orange on the fins. Beautiful fish. Beautiful fish. Going back. Woo!
All right.
And there's no specific target today. It's me. It's really just having fun, catch as many species as I can, and just spending some quality time in the outdoors. It's just it. Today is a fun day. It's a fun day. Wait a minute. This rod's like tapping, and there's nothing fully on there. I think they found it, or like something's trying, like it's just rubbing against the line, causing the line to move. Oh, so close. Who knows what's messing with that line right now? Who knows? And I would definitely like to find out. All I gotta do is wait. Red's getting a lot of fish interested. Mm-hmm. looked away for 1 second at this thing's already like shaking. I think it was a wind, but it's like I looked away for 1 second and it's like shaking. Yeah, it's the wind making it shake. I thought so. Pause on this for a second. Well, something took the guts out. But no fish. Dragging a bit. It really, for winter, today is a definitely a nice day. I know that's gonna be like this for today and tomorrow, but that's gonna be raining, partly snowy, and then in the 30s and 40s. Ooh, it's gonna be chilly. Oh, so close. Oh. Wait a minute. Got him. Woo, another shiner. Ooh. All right. Come out. There you go. Sweet. Another gold shiner. These guys are everywhere along with the bluegill. They are hungry. All right, going back, pal.
You.
Whew.
All right.
And we're getting somewhere.
Oh!
Ooh, bluegill. Oh, he's pink. We got a bluegill. He's almost pink. A pink fish. Cool. All right. See ya, pal. All right then. Whoa. Ah, great. I have another piece of bread. got stuck on a rock and they cut the bait off.
Alright. Gonna use this.
Whoa, I am on the edge of this. Any further, I would have fell. Okay. So I'm using some kind of like, I don't know what it's called, but I'm using the rod holders so that way I can have some more space. Hopefully this will give me a better chance to know if fish got the bait or not. Whew. Sounds bright. I guess stuck. this down. Let's try something else. Oh. Something's interested. Something's interested. Down, put it back down. That thing's moving. Fish! 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 Eel! Eel! Haw! It's a humongous eel. Let me get this guy on the control. Oh my gosh, this guy's big. Oh my. Oh, this is bad too. He ate the whole hook. All right, get my gloves on because I know how slimy these guys are. Eel. Where are my gloves? I gotta hurry. Where are my gloves? Darn it. Oh, come on. You know how slimy these guys are. You gotta be kidding me. I know, buddy. I know. I'm gonna get you free. Where the heck are they? Yes, got one. Oh, I got an eel. I got an eel. Okay. Come on, calm down. Oh no. Calm down. Nope. Just slime out a little bit. No, not a whole bunch. No. Stop it. Nope. Come on. Oh, it's all the way in his throat. No. Oh, come on. Oh, eels are so hard to handle. Nope, don't you dare. No way, buddy. No way. I ain't gonna let you do yourself like this. No. Oh, great. You guys are tangled. Got it. Come on. I can't get him if he keeps flailing like this. No. Come on. Got him. Come on. Just give me a chance here. No. I'm saving you, okay? I'm going to save you whether you like it or not, okay? I'm trying to help you here. Stop it. Stop it. Duh. It's in his throat. Oh, no. All right. Eel. Nice American eel. Man, these guys are strong. They are really strong. All right. Gonna let this guy go. That was horrible. Left me a few things. A couple things. Am I happy I got him back in the water? Yes. Am I happy the hook's still in this gullet? No. Mm-hmm. The hook still in his throat is the one thing that I'm not proud of. I'm not proud of that. I always try to get the hook out of the fish's mouth. And sometimes that doesn't work out, and the egg getting stuck in the fish's throat anyway, but some stuff like that, I'm just not proud of it. I'm not. But that's the way, sometimes the way it is, but it's like, I'm just not proud of it. Because let me show you guys what hook I was using for catfish when that happened. I was using one of these hooks, the hook with entire weight on it, and he swallowed the whole thing. That's in his stomach. I wish I could have held a little longer to get it out, but too sliming, and the line snapped last minute. A good catch, I'm gonna make a good catch, but am I proud that the hook's still in his gullet? Not really, but I know that's the way it is. So just bear with me on that. Because when I'm fishing, I try to leave nothing in the fish's mouth. Right? No hook, no nothing. And I'm always trying to look at it. Chance to get it out. If I can't, then can't say I didn't try. All right, but Good catch, though. Good catch. I didn't even know eels are still out here. I know usually they're out here during the fall, but I guess the adults are still here. That was a surprise catch. My first Garrison Lake eel. I caught eels everywhere else besides Garrison's Lake. Ugh. That was a surprise. Whew. Oh. Wind blew it. The wind blew the rod, and I thought it was another fish on. So yeah, that was a good sized eel, about 2 foot at least.
Alright guys, that's the end of the video for today. I was able to make some incredible catches for you. And hopefully I'm still kind of upset that the hook is still relies in the eel's throat, so I'm kind of a little bit not happy about that part. But I can't control everything that happens when it comes to fishing, so you know, sometimes it happens. Alright, so that's it for today. If you enjoyed the video, please hit the like button. If you have any questions, post them in the comments. Don't forget to subscribe. I'm Quicker99, and I'll see you guys next time. Fish on!